How much mulch do I need to buy to cover this plot of land? To figure that out, I need to calculate the cubic feet of the space to be covered. The first step is to measure the length and width of the space and to determine how high or deep I want the mulch to be. Next, I multiply these numbers together. This gives me the cubic feet of the space, so I know how much mulch to buy.